Hello children, in this video we are going to learn triangle chapter exercise 2.2 fifth and sixth sums. First you see the fifth sum now. Try to understand the question. In figure, they have given the diagram already. In figure, DE is parallel to OQ and DF is parallel to OR. Show that EF is parallel to QR. Try to observe what they are given. DE is parallel to OQ. DE is parallel to OQ means you should consider the triangle POQ and you have to apply Thales theorem or basic proportionality theorem. We will see the solution now. Solution is, first you should consider the triangle POQ. In triangle POQ, DE is parallel to OQ. DE is parallel to OQ. If DE is parallel to OQ, how we will apply the basic proportionality theorem? DE is parallel to OQ means PE divided by EQ is equal to PD by DO. PE divided by EQ is equal to PD by DO by basic proportionality theorem or by BPT. This is you take as equation 1. Now you see second what they have given. DF is parallel to OR. DF is parallel to OR. Then we have to consider the triangle POR. In triangle POR, DF is parallel to OR. DF is parallel to OR. DF is parallel to OR means apply BPT. PD from this side I will write. First I will write this ratio. PF divided by FR. PF divided by FR is equal to PD by DO. PD by DO. PD by DO. Here also you see, this is PD by DO, right? PE by EQ, PD by DO. This is equation 2. This also we written by the BPT only. Now you see, observe equation 1 and 2. Right side PD by DO, PD by DO is there. The things which are equal to, same things are equal to one another. From 1 and 2, what you can write? To PE divided by EQ is equal to PF divided by FR. But what we want to prove here, EF is parallel to QR, we want to prove. Now you see this ratio and observe the figure. PE divided by EQ is equal to PE divided by EQ is equal to PF divided by FR is there. By converse of BPT, if a line divides the other two sides of a triangle in the same ratio, then that line is parallel to the third side. By that converse theorem, we can write that EF is parallel to QR. What is the reason for that? Converse of BPT. This is the fifth sum. Next, we'll go for the sixth sum. Sixth sum also they have given the diagram. See, in the figure A, B and C are points on A, B, C are points on OP. A is a point on OP and B is a point on OQ and C is a point on OR. See, respectively, such that, then what they given? AB is parallel to PQ. AB is parallel to PQ and AC is parallel to PR. What we have to prove here or what we have to show? BC is parallel to QR we want to show here. So for that, first what they have given, see, AB is parallel to PQ they are given. AB is parallel to PQ means you have to consider triangle OQP or POQ. This triangle you have to consider, this part. इफ यू कंसिडर ओ पी वो क्यू ट्राइंगल मीन्स इन दैट ए बी इज पैरल टू पी क्यू दे ओनली गिवन बाय दैट वी हैव टू अप्लाई द बेसिक प्रपोर्शनलिटी थेरम सोल्यूशन विल कंसिडर नाउ इन ट्राइंगल विच इज द ट्राइंगल पी ओ क्यू पी ओ क्यू हाउ विल अप्लाई द बेसिक प्रपोर्शनलिटी थेरम फ्रॉम सेंटर वी शुड स्टार्ट ओ ए डिवाइडेड बाय AP, you should not write AP divided by OA here. It is, this is important actually. If you, otherwise, if you want, you can draw this diagram again and you can apply the theorem like this, like that also we can do. See, O is here, Q I will write and P I will write. Now you should observe, between OQ, B is there. OQ, B and between OP, A is there. Like that also we can take and you can apply the BPT. Now you apply the BPT for this. How we will apply BPT for this? OA. Sorry, OB divided by OBQ. OB divided by BQ is equal to OA by AP. This is equation 1 by BPT. Next, what they given? AC is parallel to PR. AC is parallel to PR they given. So, here I didn't write. AB is parallel to PQ straight. Next, in triangle POR we consider now. POR AC. This AC is parallel to PR. AC is parallel to PR. If you want, draw the triangle again and apply the BPT. See O here, R and P. Between OR. C is there. Between OP, A is there. Join that. Now, how we will apply BPT? OC divided by CR is equal to OA divided by AP. Divided by AP. This is equation 2. Now, you observe equation 1 and 2. OA AP is there, no? The things which are equal to, same things are equal to one another. From 1 and 2, what we can write? OB divided by BQ. OB divided by BQ is equal to OC divided by CR. Now you observe this, what they have given diagram. OB divided by BQ is equal to OC by OR is there. So, by converse of BPT in the triangle OQR. Now you should consider triangle OQR. In triangle OQR, what we have the result? OB divided by BQ is equal to OC divided by CR. Just now we proved this result, that only I have written. In the triangle, if the line, this BC is dividing the other two sides in the same ratio, means this BC is parallel to QR. Therefore, BC is parallel to QR by converse of BPT. BP, basic proportionality theorem. In the next video, we will study 7th and 8th sum. Thank you.